Well, there's many things. Frank Gauntlett's play is it's extraordinarily beautiful. His grasp of Victorian language is it's so taut and yet it's so fluid at the same time. I also like the fact that I'm able to work with an audience. There's no one else involved. It's just me and the audience. And when that combination's right, there's really nothing like it. I understand now how people get addicted to one-man shows, because when they work, it's a very special relationship.